Greetings, people of Earth. My name is the Dalek Supreme, and this may be the last Dalek vlog in Oban. And yeah, it has been quite an interesting adventure, should we say. So tomorrow I will be flying back to the Crucible. The journey takes about 6 hours, so yeah, maybe on Friday I'll everything will be back to normal, and I will continue to be commanding my Daleks. Yes, indeed. But, while I'm here, I may as well show you, the remainder of the pictures. The pictures I took today, and videos I took today. Begin observation now! Okay, people of Earth, this is a statue of Bonnie Prince Charles. He was the first one to use the line, "If at first you don't succeed, try again." Something that I am really interested by. This is a video of me filming Bonnie Prince Charles. Now this is basically me filming the Hogwarts Express going over the bridge that I went over. And no, that's not the real Hogwarts Express, before you ask. No. Harry Potter's not real. Well, maybe. We don't know. It could be. Now, originally I was planned on going to Ben Nevis, however, it was closed, sadly. But at least I was able to take a picture of it. As you see here. Now this picture was taken in the, it's called the Seven Locks, or Neptune's Staircase, basically. There's another picture of me filming it again. And here's another picture of me filming the Seven Locks. So, overall, Oban was a brilliant place, and yeah, can't believe holidays over. So anyway, yeah, see you in the next video then.